Did I tell you about the time when I first killed a man?
No, I don't think you did.
I was about your age, 16 maybe. It's the 5th of November, my first real assignment. It's early in the morning and I took him out to a field as instructed. God, it was cold that day.
Dig. I said dig.
No.
He was only a little older than me. Apparently he'd been on a couple of assignments already. Never met him though.
I picked a good spot. Secluded. Quiet. You wouldn't know if someone was buried here.
Thanks.
Look. Can we just get this part over with? I'm exhausted.
You know how this works.
First time. That's what I thought. Let's just get this over with. I'll hold the gun if you want to dig this thing. Look. I'm cold, I'm tired, and I'm dead already. I could use some rest.
Fine.
First, I didn't understand that guy at all. It wasn't that he wanted to die, he just didn't care either way. There's nothing there. But when I saw him laying with a pool of blood beneath his head, I understood him. And after a few days, I realized I would never forget those eyes. They'd be staring back at me every time I looked in the mirror.
Want a drink, son?